Fujita, or the whale. Apparently, the corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters, afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Moltec will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a rust bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Ooh, okay. Oh, actually, we didn't post it to Chase's. Come on, what are we doing? All right, I think Chase is away though. No, he's playing. He's doing Adobe stuff, so he might pop in. He's probably gonna pop in. Okay, let's get in here. Stream doing okay? Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, I just remembered. Jackie just died. Just passed away in the car. All right, let's lift that up. Let's fix this. Let's pull up our sleeves. Cause we got some work to do. We have got some work to do. Okay. There we go. What's in here? New shard.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Ring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the radar.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddies, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up.
Let's take shit. All right. Let's take the shit. Hey, Baker, what is up, my boy? Yeah, I had to record earlier and then edit, and I had to wait until after all that was done before I could do any streaming, but whew. Yeah, let's smash this fucking mirror. I hope you plan on getting this soon. Seriously. Such a fun game. Hey, can I use the... Nope, can't use the bathroom. Oh, fuck. Bro, it's so fun. It's such a...
Dex, what the fuck?
I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Yeah, it's such a fun game, dude. I would highly recommend it. I've never played Hitman, but it does seem a lot like Hitman. It's definitely a lot like GTA 5 as well, if you like that. But just kind of a more futuristic version of it. Did I just lose? Was that the end game for me? Tell me that wasn't the end game. I've only played for like 2 hours. Oh no, someone's gonna revive me. Okay. Wait, interlude.
Hey.
I can't let you on.
Hey.
You alright?
Never been better.
Hey, we're chill.
Oh! It's Keanu! Yeah, it's a different story, definitely, than GTA. Much different. But I meant more GTA-like in the play style.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking. You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
Johnny, wait up.
Curled up your ass.
Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Want to see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece.
What's up, Danny? Welcome to the stream, my boy.
Time to bring on the future.
Thanks for popping out. I was just telling Baker all about this game. I hope you're planning on checking it out too, because it's a really fun game.
Sons of bitches.
skull cracking out there.
Bro, that's a lot of fun. I don't know what kind of games you like. But I was just telling Baker that if you like Grand Theft Auto, this is definitely a game that you would like. 2037. Stop it, Chase. But I should say, Danny, if you've got, like, if you play most of your games on console, if you don't have one of the new consoles, I know it does not play so well on those.
Laser focus, come on!
I mean, honestly, Baker, I've only had a few issues. When it's streaming, it's really weird. I will admit that. I've had to turn some of the settings down to get it to work right on the stream. But there are still some frame dips, which is kind of annoying. Oh, there's one guy left. Oh! Check this out, guys. Wait. I don't know if Nightbot is working. Let's see here. Is Nightbot working? No, it's not working. I'll have to figure that out. Here, let's see if this is working. Fucking Nightbot, man. All right, I'll have to figure that out. Wait, what am I? Oh, do I need to blow all that stuff up? What do we have left? What do we have left? Not too old. I straight up don't know what I have left. What are these guys, like, not dead? Oh, here we go. Alright, I'm honestly not sure. You're right, expensive month for me. Every month is expensive though. Let's be honest here. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I killed everybody. Everybody is dead. Chase, you know I will. You said June, right? June 1st for Baker. When's yours, Chase? What the? Actually, what the fuck? Alright, this has got to be a bug. It's got to be bugged. I say to you, Baker, that I haven't been having issues, and then of course, I have issues. May 10th? They're not in the same month. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Can I blow that up? Or is that already done? That's already done. That's already done. Is it because I killed them before they got on the roof, maybe? Okay, I guess we're gonna load from the last save then. I did notice that the stuff was fucking up though. When let's turn that off. Let's turn that off. Pretty sure I had that on low. Yeah, I don't even know what was happening. I was just sitting there shooting. I did see that Tommy Liu had that same issue though, that he would get to a point and it just would not let him get past it.
Skullcracking out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention.
Holy crap, it's super dark in here. Honestly, other than that, the only issues, like that right there where it just would not let me go past, the only other issues that I'm having is with it actually on stream where it just, like, the frames dip really bad. Actually... the only one who's gonna make those presents cost a lot is Baker, because I'm gonna have to ship it overseas, and that's gonna be super expensive. So it's Baker's fault.
Go, go, go!
All right, let's hope that this doesn't fuck up again. Alright. Yeah, let me get out this time. That's fair. They don't have to be physical. Come on, open the door. Ready to go wild.
Who wrote this manifesto?
Oh, that reminds me.
Jesus, Johnny, you've gone off the deep end. That's coming from
I think we're well past hashtag solving it. To be honest. Oh! I just fucking destroyed him. I had to rewatch it on the stream. Stu just lost his head. One shot, lost his head.
Brace yourself.
Of course I missed three times after that. What? There.
Yes, fucking own it.
Got him.
All units
now I'm pissed
Yo, this
off.
Gun is awesome. Payload. Oh, okay. So we plant a bomb in here.
Wrap it up. We got the Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming. Run Johnny. For it.
Shoot the cables.
Okay, let me.
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it. This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer. Door lock.
Baker, I don't know if you know this, but Chase and I. We look like twins. Like, if you put our pictures right up against each other, you will see literally no difference. Just want you to know that.
Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Not this fire.
Oh. I really want to get one of these guns, dude. Gotta teabag him. After blowing his head off, gotta teabag him.
closing in on the Axis.
Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Ebole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit.
Shit, that's Adam Smasher. Johnny, run!
Murphy!
Door's sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny, like the wind.
Masher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
Shit. It's getting deep. Oh, wait, shoot. Forgot to turn the audio down. Y'all probably couldn't even hear me for the first 5 minutes. 20 minutes. I think that's how long I've been live. You good, dude? You good? We'll see you later, Chase. I did mean to ask you. Message me and see and let me know when you want to do that pack thing. Because I'm off half the day tomorrow, so I would be available tomorrow night if you want. Or if you just want to wait until after you get completely back. Yo, this is kind of trippy. Oh, there's one. Yeah, just let me know by like 3 o'clock tomorrow. Otherwise, I gotta buy dollar packs, and I don't wanna do that. We're alive! We're alive! What's his face? Thought he killed me, but we are alive. Damn.
Help me, Wyatt.
Oh, so this guy's gonna let us live. Oh, shit! Dude came out of nowhere. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that's dumb. This gun sucks. This gun is honestly horrible. All right, let's skip. Can we skip? When can we skip? Skip maybe? All right, we gotta watch this whole cutscene again. Like, this does nothing to him. Maybe I need to shoot the other one. Make him weaker. Because this guy's just going to finish me off here, because there's no way. There we go. Oh shit, there's another one. Fuck, dude. Of course there's another one. What even just happened? See you later, Baker. Yeah, I understand completely. Have a good sleep, man. Have a good sleep. Thank you.
almost died. But we're coming back to the land of the living. We're coming back to life.
Shit. Overriding us.
Thank you.
I like this game better when I've got all the graphics and stuff cranked up. But I can't do that because the game's got too many bugs. While streaming, that is. I can do it fine when I'm not streaming, but when we are streaming, I've got to turn stuff down. See if we can do this. We gotta beat Johnny Silverstorm. Thank you. Hey, Act 2. That's what I'm talking about. We gotta stock up on ammo. Wait, no, that's. Don't do that here. What do we change? What do we put on clothes? That's the shower. I think it's over here. This dude's half fucking. Wait, what?
No, don't do this.
Whoa.
I'll do anything.
Why are they running away from us? Why are they all freaking out? Oh, we want to turn that off. Let's try to turn that to medium. Wait, can I not get my car? Alright, so we have to buy a new vehicle. This is the main mission, so then all these other ones are side missions. So, I don't think we have enough money. Yeah, we don't have enough money to get that. So how do we... How do we set this as the mission? Yeah, I want to pick this. Here we go. Okay, so this is our main mission. I can do that one. I think this is the one. How far away is this? 800 meters? Okay, that's not too bad. Can I steal people's cars? Okay, so I can. So we gotta get more money. Then we can go buy a new car. It looks like we no longer have a vehicle. What is going on here? I did not expect her to talk like that. There are way too many people. Is there a way to turn that down? Snap to target. Oh, yeah. Let's make that medium. Honestly. No, let's make it low. Why is that set on additive camera motions? It's probably okay. Aim assist light. Oh, okay. Yeah, light is still low, is still a lot of people. Holy cow. Oh, that dude just, I just got hit by a car. Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, well, people are starting to disappear now. Okay, we'll change that back to medium. All right, let's change that back to medium. All right, crowd density medium. I think that's probably better. Yeah, but holy cow. Is this a chick or is this a dude? Because it kind of looks like it could be the dude. It is a dude. I gotta run on the street because there's way too many people. Yeah, why? Why is that set to be like maximum crowd density? I got duplicates of that. Still got duplicates. Still got Okay, I do have duplicates of that. About this. This Shigure. Okay, so I do have duplicates of that. Milwaukee. Okay, I've got duplicates of that. Oh my gosh, I've got so many of these. Shoot, did not mean to do that. Okay, this is pretty weak, so yeah, we're gonna get rid of that. Oh, okay, so we need that. All right, got it. Yeah, we just got it. Oh, that's so annoying. We just got it. We just bought it. Do we need to, like, equip it? Come on now. Show us what I need to do. Yeah, I fucking hate this thing. Yeah, I got the item. I got the item, okay? Now what do I... Okay, so apparently I can't finish that mission. Is there another one? If I sell it to her and then buy it back, will that work? Here, we'll sell it to you and then we'll buy it back. Does that fix it? Nope. Doesn't fucking fix it. Stupid fucking game. Oh my gosh. So I tried to do a mission, but of course. Wait. Yeah, it says received. Gotta love that, you know. Try to do a mission, and of course it doesn't work. Okay. All right, I'm getting pretty tired. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it a night. And yeah, thank you guys all for coming out. You guys have a good one. See you guys probably tomorrow, because I'm going to stream tomorrow as well.